I basically am Drax.
Drax, a.k.a. the Destroyer. Since his wife and family were killed, he's been on a rampage across the galaxy in his search for vengeance.
He's basically living solely for revenge. Drax is a warrior, but he's a very emotional character. He's dealing with a lot of pain. But I love Drax. I kind of feel like Drax is now mine.